So I noticed Warthunder now has a visualization of what airfield you've selected. So right now it's automatic, airfield 1. I'll say click when I click. Click, 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 click. You see what happened there? Click, 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 click. For some reason, when you switch airfields, sometimes it goes back to the first airfield, which is why this is why it has annoyed so many people. Click, 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 click. Click, click. But I mean, I couldn't even get to second airfield. Click, 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 click. So it seems to be fixed now, but what about double tap on this one? Click, 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 click. And now this one is moving the cursor this way. Originally, like from what I understand, it's supposed to be like a double click on the same airfield, so you could double tap to reset the spawn zone or something. So click, click. But it doesn't do that anymore. Click, 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 click. So yeah, it's just fucking random. Click, click, click. Went back to auto. Click, click, click. Back to auto. Click, 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 click. So that's auto. I didn't even, like, what the, this is just like, click, 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 click. Click, 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 click. It's like a little guessing game where you'll spawn next. it's like a 25% chance you'll spawn at the airfield you clicked on. It's just so weird.